Hello people and welcome back to another Epic 7 video. Today we are up against Epic Poof. My fort still stands. Wow. Cool. Let's see what we can do here. So this guy is fighting here. Yeah, we are looking probably at bottom one. Oh, we can fight this one. Okay, let's fight this one. This looks like... Wow, it's a lot of damage dealers in there. With a Chiron and Altmentha. Oof, oof. The first one is a speed team. I should just watch a Shui. No, not watch. I should BBK this one. Yeah. But the bottom one, I'm not quite sure what I want to do there. Let's try something. Top one, we use BBK and we use a speed imprint, I would say. Because if we don't outspeed, we're gonna pretty much lose. They have... No, wait, they have two speed imprints with Wildred and Sid. But the speed... imprint doesn't affect either or. The real... Yeah, I don't think Wildred would be able to kill someone. Yeah, this should work, right? Yeah. I think so. At the bottom one, we... would like to turtle this, right? Turtling is good. So we use what's his face? Crimson Armin? I guess so. Or we could use Fawn Cecilia plus Rule. Or we could just leave it like this. I think this is too dangerous and too much damage. So, yeah, let's try that. I think Crimson Armin is better than Francis Seer here. And then plus... we could also Assassin Coley. But nah. This won't work. And where is... guess just like this, right? Yeah, this should work. They don't have a defense break, so Rule should be safe there.
I'll show you my ability.
Okay. That wasn't too close. He wanted to actually try and make a cleave team. That's super hard with that kind of speed.
I'm strong.
I was expecting it would have been better probably if Sid went first.
You can't go back. Who's next?
Wow. Flame. Survive the first one. Okay.
Now, bring it on.
Okay, yeah, Altmentha is pretty fast. If I touch Angelica, I probably proc Idol's Cheer, and then I'm gonna get
prepare to win.
Fucked. Yeah, I want to get the immunity off before that, so better
sure
not take any risks.
Be on our side today as
so
well.
Now we can check. No Idol's Cheer. So it's probably potion vial, I would say. But this seems to be a good element that with a lot of speed and damage.
A bloodbath.
not the crit ones. But he's probably gonna hit hard though. Yeah, not too bad.
I'll accept your duel.
What I don't like is that Angelica did put up the immunity, which means I don't.
Such a pity.
I don't want to use my S3 on Bellona.
Away with you.
At least Kayron is helping me killing them.
I won't go easy on you.
But he does quite a bit of damage.
Prepare to win.
Let's poke him.
Now,
she's gonna get the burn off.
I'm not
or Sierra, right? At least no Abyssal Crown.
It's too late to back out now.
And she's dead.
I'll accept your duel.
Now we can do it.
This is what you get for ruining my vacation.
Okay, I instantly killed him with that. That's good. Yeah, okay, potion wire.
I'll end this quickly.
Obey, kneel.
Let's start with something light.
Perfect.
Now, bring it on.
She should die right. I can't lap her, I think. No. No. But she didn't cleanse off the provoke, so perfect.
Run before it's too late.
Doesn't really matter, right? No one's gonna die from Kayron. Oh shit! Well, rip Crimson Armin. Okay, I forgot about the proc.
Shall we go back to the beach?
I was white, no one's gonna die from him the first time around he would do it, but rip Crimson Armin. So why is everyone playing with Angelica? It's not a good hero to have on defense. It's only if you don't have enough damage that she might get annoying. Oh, the bottom one seems very strong. A Crimson Armin would be very good. Yes, she would. How do we fight this guy? Yeah, the bottom one is dangerous. Can't use Dizzy since Violet is there. And there's a lot of mischance, so nothing is guaranteed to hit. I'm thinking of bringing Coley to one-shot SSB, then they don't have any more AoE in there. So, but I need something. Actually, no one, she doesn't get the Aureus effect since she has no one in the front line. Which is stupid, why would you do this? Should have put Fat Cat in the front line. Thinking of bringing Lilibeth actually, she has my Oath Key. It's not plus 30, but it should help, right? It should be better than Coley. Cause Coley dies if SSB gets to AoE. Mm. and then we bring I think Tywin would be good. But I run into the danger that Fat Cat is gonna defense break rule and Violet is just gonna kill her. Ah, but not with Tywin. Tywin could die. No. This should work out. This should work. Because Violet will only attack Tywin. So rule should be safe. All I have to do is kill SSB first turn. But I don't have souls. I don't have souls. I would love to defense back with Tywin and push. Or even to burn Lilibeth. Well, can't do that, so just gonna have to rely on that this is gonna work. On the top one, we're gonna watch a Shui. I don't see a problem with that. They only have one threat, and the rest is useless. I think I'm gonna bring Coley to make this faster. So I'm just gonna one shot. Who do I one shot? If it's a slow Dizzy, I'm gonna one shot her.
Should I fight like Lots?
It's not.
Now's my time to shine.
So let's go for. Let's go for her. Still, she should be the main threat.
How annoying!
And she should be stunned either way. Or just die. Sadly, we did not get the silence. Let's try that again. Perfect. And on Idle Shear, not Potion Vial. How lucky am I today? She should be dying before she gets anything.
Should I fight like Lots?
Yeah, just attack.
I never miss my target. Let's fight together.
Trust me.
Shut up.
Oh, she survived that.
Take this.
Well, not like it matters.
I will be the victor.
Second one is the interesting one. Let's see how that works out. Wow, that Violet is fast.
Time to fight.
So
disgusting punks. I'll get rid of you all.
Let's hope this hits. It hit. Is it enough though? It's plus five. Yep.
How should I do
and
this?
That's why I maxed it. Hell yeah, boy. Okay, that's quite a bit of damage, but it should be fine. Even if I should get stunned and defense broken here, I should be fine. Okay, I'm gonna
leave it to me.
Think I'm gonna cleanse that off next.
You can't stop me. Don't blame me.
Oh boy. And Lilibeth is so good. Well, it's not sheep specifically, but it is the Oath Key. Just because of the Oath Key, I can actually fight Violet as well.
I'm always ready.
Let's just try it. I mean, the chances are
never miss.
Super low. But it gives me a defense buff, so. And I have to attack him anyways.
Let's see here.
And let's see. This should hit.
I'll get rid of you all.
Do I need my sword?
It did hit. And he has apples though. So, oath key for the win. I think it's probably the best PvP artifact, 3-star wise. Now he doesn't have apple, so I should hit this and kill him. Yeah, very nice. Well, 10k, it's not great, but it does the job. Was without attack buff, though. 12k with is also not good. No. Probably the SSB was tankier. Oh, more burning forts, I didn't saw them before. Nice. This guy looks weird. What do we have here? What? Why would you bring a Seria Tamarine? Okay, let's teach this guy a lesson. Bringing a Seria Tamarine on defense, that's very useless. Yeah, the top one would instantly kill them. I would just watch a Shuri Duravi and then stun the Seria. And bottom one, we could actually let's use Bazaar. Right? Where is he? Should be somewhere here. Yep. And who do we use him with? I would need a cleaver. Yep. But BBK is not that strong, and versus Destina, she's probably most built them with high effect resistance, so she's not gonna get defense broken. Same goes for Soul, maybe. Let's try that anyways. Right? Yeah, I should kill Luna and she should be the main threat. Yeah. I think this should work out. So, let's kill Ravi.
How annoying.
Oh, no. So turn first. Let's kill Isseria.
I will send you to the grave.
And she's pretty squishy.
I won't lose to anyone.
Yeah, this is it's an offense comp. You have them with immunity set.
I'm ready.
There is why would you bring them on defense?
I won't miss.
There is no reason. No good reason to do that. So what are you gonna
Should
do?
I fight like Lots?
Be quiet.
She's just gonna die here. Oh my god, I didn't crit. it's 96%, I think. So, yeah, it totally can happen.
I will be the victor.
But should it happen? No.
How annoying.
Yeah, that was like no defense at all. Also, Isseria Tamarine doesn't work on defense since Isseria will just use her as 3 and don't reset Tamarine's cooldown. Yeah, we start with this.
Time for you to close your
we
eyes.
Don't care about the miss or the resist. We just want this for Luna.
I'm always
well,
ready.
That didn't work for Luna. but at least she doesn't have Idol Shield, it's so everything's fine. No what the fuck? Like, the main target I wanted this to be on didn't got hit. What the hell? But even if I get hit now, Luna would focus her S3 on Tywin, since he's the one with the lowest HP. So we are good.
This blade desires blood.
Okay. We didn't need anything. I thought I don't kill Destina and only Sol would die, and then I would be able to kill Luna anyways, but yeah, that worked out perfectly fine. Okay, great Guild Wars. We finished off some towers and everything's fine. We have some more pulls to do. Nice, I defended. That's nice, against the shiny sky. Since I have so many 5 stars that I can level up, and I got from daily pulls. Oh, again. I got from dailies Vildred, Kayron, Lydica. It's like a month or so that I'm counting, but still. So, and then I pulled Tamarine on the 121 pull that gave me a free a Moonlight Summon. So we should get a shiny, because we haven't gotten any shinies in a while, and we hope for Challenger Domina. So please. Yes. Nothing. Okay. And I still have to build Yuffie and Tenebia now. And also Judge Kisi is not 60. But I will have nothing. Okay, well, nothing more to build for me. That's good. I don't have any molars anyways. So yeah, Judge Kisi needs the molars, so I will need some. I have to wait until they give out the molars for the 3 stars. So I will get a ton if they do that. So yeah, that's great. So I just have to wait a little while longer. Hold on a little longer, my love. Okay, yeah. Nice. The shop. Oh, artifact. I want that artifact charm. This shop is interesting. I'm not going to buy the Mystic Medals, since the shop has them way cheaper, but I'm thinking about buying maybe the Great Artifact Charms, but they are farmable, so yeah, I don't think I will do this. The 4-star, 5-star hero, I got Shuri out of that, it's a nice imprint, but I think it's worth, even if you get a 4-star, 1,200 is 12 pulls for a 4-star. That's okay. It's average, I would say. And Molagoras, you just need them, you buy them. That's okay. 500, it's okay, I would say. Anyways, thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye bye.